I'd like to welcome all of you here this evening. My name is Rosalyn Zager. I'm filling in for Mrs. Wright, who is home with her brand new baby boy. I know, isn't it wonderful? So welcome Abbott under the direction of Greg Matushek. Welcome Kimball. Welcome at Larkin High School choirs. And welcome all of you. Thank you.
Jingle bell time.
Okay, I'd like to invite Abbott up to join us for the next piece, Once Upon a December, under the direction of Greg Matuszek.
Good evening, my name is Greg Matuszek. I am all of the horse. I am the choir director at Abbott Middle School. Before you was a 7th and 8th grade choir from Abbott. We meet as two different sections during 5th and 6th period, and then we come together right before the concert to sing as this massive group of people you see before you. So we're going to be singing two songs for you today, and here we go.
Singing out. Llega, llega ya, santa panza, navidad. Welcome, everyone. I'd like to introduce our soloists before our last piece. We have Salma Campero, Madeline Moeller. Hold your applause, hold your applause. Olivia Torres, Monica Surwitz, Hannah Busso, Jenna Dubinsky, and Jackie Salce.
Thank you.
Okay, now for the really fun part. Could we have all the Larkin choirs on stage first? So that we can do our combined piece.
Okay, thank you once again, everyone. I'll wait so I can be heard by everybody because I want them to hear the compliment. We are as strong here at Larkin as our feeders. We are so thrilled to have Abbott and Kimball here today. Thank you, Mr. Matuszek, for being here. Awesome job, middle schools. On the behalf of the Larkin choirs, I'd like to thank Ms. Roz Zager, my friend and colleague, for filling in for Mrs. Wright. We are so grateful to have her here today. Can we have a round of applause? Poinsettia, and for the lovely, I'm so sorry, Jackie, I tripped you up. We are so fortunate, right here. Here you go, honey. Oh, no, there it is. We would like to also acknowledge Mrs. Eppolito. We are so fortunate to have such a talented accompanist. Sorry, Jackie. Thank you once again for being here this evening.